Hey guys, it's Kazlo. We're back with some more Dragon Quest XI. We are going to try and beat the game tonight, as well as we will try and do the marriage to Gemma here in a second. Off stream, I have leveled myself to 99 on all characters, and done a lot of stuff on their individual trees. Went and got a lot of gear. If you notice, he's wearing the luminary outfit of Erdwin. As well as everybody else tends to have more unique stuff as well. I want to change our lineup though to be like that. Eric has become incredibly more useful now that I've got him his critical move that always guarantees a crit attack, along with Divide, which allows him to attack three times, so you get three crits. And I got us right here before one of these trials that we got to beat, and then we can do the marriage ceremony. Forty actions or fewer. Doubles? That's fun. It's full of orders. He divides to start.
Perhaps this will help.
And we'll unfold Eric. Bring Jade in now.
Need some help.
Claim. I want to get rid of him first. Eric healed up.
Thank you.
Yeah, I want to get him off the board. And miss two of the hits. Great. Him down.
Hey!
Not the people I want that to happen to, but that's okay. That for sure would do that. Should have revamped. It's okay, wasting a turn. I just need to turn endless now. Please be less than 40. Got it. Alright. So now back to Cobblestone. But before we do that, I'm gonna get healed. And save. Cobblestone. Right. Off to find Gemma. Is that it? So not an actual like ceremony? Go by the church and see. Back in. Trying to see if there's something else I need to do. Let's check this. Just want to check it. It'll only take a second. Okay. Let's take a quick run. And then I need to gear up a little bit for the final boss, too. That's what you get to see. Okay. All the dead people in the picture, too. At this point, there's not an actual, like, ceremony. Down to the item shop. Alright, before we do that, let's go get items. Transfer that to the item bag. Give everybody stuff take forever. She's got all those. Don't have much space, so I can. Should be able to easily give you. That should be good. Okay. How are we doing health wise? All good. Alright, well then let's head off to the final boss. Zavando. So I want to go Haven's Above, and then I'll fly from there to the final boss.
have come, eat dragonspawn. I am Kalasmos, born of the void.
From him, it's almost unbearable.
Yggdragon begat Yggdrasil. I shall destroy the world tree. The void shall consume you all.
To even hope to best such a foe may seem pure folly, but we cannot flinch or falter. We are our world's last and only hope.
Can we really do this?
Oh, honey, you better believe we can. Come on, we've waited our whole lives for this moment.
We'll win, all right! He won't know what hit him.
Well, laddie, this is it. It's time to do what you were born to do. Ready?
Here it comes. The final showdown. Let's do this.
Turned into Piccolo. That's a big difference.
Ha!
need some help. Don't worry, I'm here to help.
Cool.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is so much easier. If he'd stop putting people to sleep. Actually, let's bring in Hendrik, because his MP's kind of low now. If you want a one-on-one, Hendrik, I'll be glad to oblige. So yeah, that sword was apparently the trick.
It's over. It's really over this time. The last great evil is gone. Our world is safe at last.
What began with Erdwin and his companion so long ago finishes here today, with us.
What are you looking so serious for? We should be celebrating. I get it. You're thinking of her, aren't you? You want to go and help her. Well, what are we waiting for?
Have come again, wanderers, and you have succeeded in your quest. Shadows no longer hang heavy over the land. Evil has been banished from Erdrea. But if this is so, why have you returned? What brings you here now, when all is as it should be at last?
Thou. Thou wouldst have me return there? Thank you, Luminary.
I hope she finds him.
She just disappeared. Why can't I shake the feeling this has all happened before?